is going to set precedent going forward for any other fights that happen in the course of a football game or in a basketball game. You know, no one charged Juwan Howard a year ago with assault, which that was clearly assault. But now, you know, Washtenaw County is doing that very thing. So this is where we are now, guys. Once that Pandora's box is open, you cannot close it and go back.